Here are 5 tips for keeping you and your loved ones safe while living in an apartment complex. Tip 1. Meet your neighbors. It's important to find neighbors that you trust who are willing to report suspicious activity. Neighbors are more likely to come to your aid if they know who you are. Tip 2. Create the illusion that someone is home. Have lights set to turn on while you are not there, or leave the TV or radio playing while you are out. Tip 3. At night, keep your car and possessions safe by parking in a well-lit area. Tip 4. Walk to your apartment door under a lighted path at night. Tip 5. If you see an issue, report it. If your peephole is damaged, get a replacement. If a window doesn't close properly, get it fixed. If you think the complex needs more lights, notify management. Thank you for watching 60 Seconds for Safety.